Some came and donated whatever money they had, and there were many people who donated their entire property and all their wealth. But Gandhiji, as a leader, had shown an example. He had a dhoti and a shirt, just three sets of them. He had donated everything what he had. He was rich enough, but he was not carrying anything. So this is how we create examples, and when we create example, we create ourselves. The people who are behind us, who follow us, are ready to do whatever we ask them to do. So this is one thing which we have to learn from the great leader Mahatma Gandhi. So likewise, I think there are many, many more characters which, if you study the character Mahatma Gandhi, you will come to know actually. So that was the reason why he was able to unite the people. As I told you, India was a country divided by languages, divided by caste, divided by religion. There were no mobiles, there was no transportation, there was nothing. But even in the smallest village, the cry for independence was so strong, like the British could not stay in our country. For example, I told you, even in Mangalore, those days it used to be a small village. Even in that village, my father, my grandmother, my grandfather, everybody was telling that they had gone for the nation, for the Quit India Act, they had gone to the state, they had gone to the playground for a silent march, and they had got involved in every activity which was leading towards freedom. And he also wanted to involve the ladies in this freedom struggle. So what did his wife, Kasturiba, was a very active participant in this freedom struggle, and all along she was there with them. So that is the reason you could see the freedom struggle, I think at least about 15% of the participants used to be women. So this is how you bring out the strength in the people by your example, that is by walking the talk. So this is one of the great characters of Mahatma Gandhi. Now let's come back to the table to the Toastmasters meeting. The next session is the most interesting table topic session. To conduct this, we have a very dynamic person with us. He is very enthusiastic. He is a past president of this club. He is an engineer by qualification, an eligible bachelor. And I think he has also started acting in movies, advertisements, and I think one day you are going to see him in the big screen. Please join me in welcoming the table topic of the master, the table topic master, Toastmaster, Rohit.
Shall I pray?
Don't pray.